Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. Today we have a few exciting things to share from the last week of AWS announcements. RDS for MySQL now supports authentication with Active Directory. RDS snapshots can now be exported to S3 as Apache Parquet. Amazon GuardDuty announces enhanced threat detection, and we're going to announce our Guru of the Week. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafilou. First up this week, Amazon RDS for MySQL now supports authentication with Microsoft Active Directory. This will let Active Directory users further extend the benefits of single sign-on and centralized authentication to their MySQL databases, saving both time and effort. You can use credentials stored in both the AWS Directory service for Microsoft Active Directory or your own on-premises Microsoft Active Directory. And there's also support for using the same Active Directory for different VPCs in the same AWS region. Next up, also a new RDS feature, Amazon have announced that you can now export Amazon RDS or Amazon Aurora snapshots to Amazon S3 as Apache Parquet, which is an efficient storage format for analytics. The Parquet format is up to 2 times faster to export and consumes up to 6 times less storage in S3 compared to other text formats. And you're still able to analyze the exported data with other AWS services such as Athena, Elastic MapReduce, and SageMaker. It's as simple as a few clicks in the RDS management console, and it supports exporting from RDS for Postgres, MariaDB, and MySQL snapshots, and from Aurora Postgres and Aurora MySQL snapshots. Finally, this week, Amazon GuardDuty has launched enhancements to existing threat detections that reduces alert volume and increases accuracy. If you've never used it before, GuardDuty continuously monitors for malicious or unauthorized activity in your account, like crypto mining or infrastructure being launched in a region that you've never used before. The enhancements launched this week will result in customers seeing a 50% reduction in alerts, which makes the service more accurate without sacrificing coverage or security value. Now, onto our Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Ezzedine El Ayoubi from KLM in the Netherlands. Congratulations, a t-shirt, sticker, and hand signed card are on their way to you, and you're also in the draw to win a free ticket to reInvent in 2020. If you'd like to win Guru of the Week, be sure to check out this week's question of the week on our forum link below. Okay, that's all from me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.